is relations. Okay, we have completed sets in previous. So sets, relation, function, these are continuous. Okay, sets, relation, function, actually this is calculus related. Sets, next relation, next function, next you will be having function after inverse trigonometry. Okay, then you will be having limits, continuity, differentiability, differentiation, integration. Next, in this integration, definite, indefinite integration. Next, area under curve, applications of differentiation, I forgot, and differential equation. This whole is calculus. The whole thing is calculus. Okay, now we are starting relation. Before that, you should know order pair. Order pair. What is order pair? Order pair means what? Order pair means a pair of elements, pair of objects, or pair of elements, pair of elements. A and B, say A and B, write in a particular order, write in particular order, writing in particular order, writing in particular order, say A comma B. So this is called order pair. Okay, so if you are writing two elements in such order, it is called order pair. Okay, so order pair is, in this A comma B, A is called as first coordinate. First coordinate. This is called as second coordinate. Okay, we called as first coordinate and second coordinate. This is also called as abscissa, right? And also called as ordinate. Okay, if see A comma B will never equal to C comma D, means I want to say 1 comma 2 is never equal to 2 comma 1, either 1 comma 2 is never equal to 3 comma anything. Okay, 1 comma 2, these are not equal. A comma B will be equal to C comma D unless A is equal to C, B is equal to D. If A is equal to C, B is equal to D, then we can say A comma B is equal to C comma D. Understood? This is about order pair. Okay, suppose they have some question like here, x plus 1 comma x minus 3 is equal to y comma 0. Suppose you have like this and you want to find the x and y values. So this is equal when I can equal it like this, I can equal it like this. It means x minus 3 is equal to 0, therefore x is equal to 3 I'll get. Okay, second ordinate is equal. Now first coordinate, if it is equal, okay, then what I get, x plus 1 is equal to y. So x is how much? 3. So 3 plus 1 is 4. So y is equal to 4. So such simple questions to solve, order pair will be used. Okay, understood order pair? Next is Cartesian product. Cartesian product. What is Cartesian product? If A and B are two non-empty sets, if A and B are two non-empty sets, two non-empty sets, then all possible order pairs. From set A to set B, means A to B is called Cartesian product. Okay, what is Cartesian product here? Cartesian product means A and B are two non-empty sets, then all the possible order pairs from set A to set B, it is called as Cartesian product. For example, If I take A mat, A set, tell me any numbers. Tell any. Tell, fast. 3, 4. 2, 5, 6. Dusra bolo. Tell.
7, 2, 5.
2, 3, 4. Okay. So this is the set. Okay. आपने बड़ा बोल दिया. ठीक है. So here A is the set you have 3, 4, 5, 6. B is the set you have 7, 2, 5. Right. The possible order pairs from A to B is denoted by A cross B. A cross B. How I do here? 3 associated to 7, 3 associated to 2, 3 associated to 5. I can write as 3 comma 7, 3 comma 2, 3 comma 5. Right? Next 4, 7, 4, 2, 4, 5. 4, 7, 4, 2, 4, 5. Next 5, 7, 5, 2, 5, 5. 5, 7, 5, 2, 5, 5. 6, 7, 6, 2, 6, 5. 6, 7, 6, 2, 6, 5. Okay? This is called A cross B. Okay? So, these are the all possible order pairs. You will not get more than this. You will not get more than this. So, these are the all possible order pairs. This is called as A cross B. And we call this is as Cartesian product. Okay? Is it okay? Understood? B cross A, you do it. What I will say. This is A. This is B. Right? Then you do B cross A. So, you will understand that A cross B is not equal to B cross A. It's not commutative. Okay, relation. Next concept is relation. What is relation? Relation is a set which is subset to A cross B. A cross B. So any thing, any set which is subset to A cross B is called relation. So A cross B is the biggest relation among all the relations. Like in given conditions, like A and B two sets. Suppose A is equal to you have 1, 2, 3. B is equal to 1, 3, 4. Okay. So if you have these things, now if I say A cross B, A cross B, A cross B, you have, you will get 1, 1, 1, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 2, 4, 3, 1, 3, 3, 3, 4. Like this. But I take like CL. I am going to take like this. What I am taking here? 1, 1. Okay. I'll take 1, 2. 2, 3. 2, 4. 1, 1. No, 1. So, nahi, 1, 2 nahi hoga. 1, 3. I can take. 1, 4 also I can take. 1, 4 I can take. 2, 3. 2, 4. 3, 4. Suppose I am taking like this relation. What is I have understood is, see, if R is a relation, see, A cross B is there. So, I am writing a relation here. That is an order pair A comma B such that A is less than B for all A belongs to capital A, B belongs to capital B. I wrote a relation like this. A comma B is an order pair. So there is a relation. What is the relation? A less than B means what? First coordinate is less than the second coordinate. What are their C? So, I wrote here 1, 3 is 1 is less than 3, right? 1, 4. And this is only possible from among these two. Next, 2, 1 cannot be possible. 2, 1 cannot be possible. 2, 3 possible. 2, 4 possible. 3, 1 cannot possible. 3, 3 cannot possible. 3, 4 possible. So this is one relation I made it. So you can make any relations. Like here you can make it equal relation, or you can make it greater than relation, less than a relations, any relations. So here is the relation. This is the example for relation. Actually, relation definition is set of order pairs. You are writing in a set, order pairs. So set of order pairs is called a relation. Set of order pairs is called a relation. So you are taking a set of order pairs, that is called a relation. And empty set is always a relation. Empty set also a relation. Okay. Empty relation also will be there. So this is not only numbers. You can take even friendship also, anything. In general also they will take the relation. Not only for only numbers. You can take right names and names of this, and you can match like the names also, their friendship or anything. You can make it these relations also possible. You can see in some textbook, not all. But in JEE point of view, not required that. In boards, you can see some questions like in textbooks. But it is not JEE point of view. This is not JEE point of view, okay? But you should know this knowledge. Suppose A union B cross C. You can see such questions. Next one is A intersection A union B cross A intersection B. Next you can see A cross A cross B cross C. Like this many questions you can find it. Right? All idea is same. I'm just going to explain you how to do it. Right? Now I'll come with first. First is, first whenever you have to do this type of problems, first you do under bracket, under, inside. So inside is what? B cross C. So B cross C means, what do you do here? B and C sets cross. See, their cross will be represented in three ways. I'll explain. Three diagrammatically they represents. One is overlapping, one is tree diagram, one is graphical representation. But it is not necessary right now. So I will directly write. Can I write direct?
Yes.
Overlapping, or you want overlapping?
Direct.
Overlapping or direct?
Direct.
So B cross C will be what here? 1, 7, 1, 7, 1, 8, 1, 10. Siddhant, following? Right. Tell me what you get next. देखो साइंटिस्ट जैसा थिंक कर रहा है नहीं थिंक कर रहा बताओ फाइस हाँ दिखता है नहीं दिखता है नहीं तो थोड़ा सामने आओ बैठे इधर ठीक है सर राइट चलो भाई बोलो 5 7 नेक्स्ट 5 8 5 10 नेक्स्ट 6 7 6 8 6 10 राइट दिस इज वी क्रॉस नाउ ए इंटरसेक्शन नहीं होगा ए इंटरसेक्शन नहीं होगा ये गलत लिखा बिकॉज ए एलिमेंट सेट है दिस इज ऑर्डर पेयर नो इट वोंट बी लाइक दैट इट विल आई विल राइट हियर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ए क्रॉस सी क्रॉस सी जाए बी जाए क्रॉस बी कॉस सी बी ए सी ओके ए सी ओके एट ए सी सो ए क्रॉस सी वी डू सो ए क्रॉस सी विल बी वॉट ए क्रॉस सी इज इक्वल टू राइट 2 7 2 7 2 8 2 10 next 3 7 3 8 3 10 4 7 4 8 4 10 है ना. यूनियन मीन्स ऑल विल कम. सपोज दिस क्वेश्चन इंटरसेक्शन इज देयर. सपोज फॉर ए टाइम बिंग आई फील इंटरसेक्शन. इफ इट इज इंटरसेक्शन वी सी कॉमन एलिमेंट्स व्हाट आर देयर इफ इट इज पॉसिबल एनी कॉमन लाइक सी एनीथिंग कॉमन वन नो नो सेम रहना चाहिए ऑर्डर पे. लाइक 1 8 मीन्स हियर ऑल्सो 1 8 लाइक दैट. 1 10 नो 5 7 नो 5 8 नो 6 7 नो नथिंग इज देयर. सपोज द सेम क्वेश्चन दे आस्क यू दैट ए क्रॉस सी इंटरसेक्शन बी क्रॉस सी देन इट इज आंसर इज 5. इफ इट इज यूनियन द सेम क्वेश्चन इज यूनियन. ओके दिस इज डन. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए क्रॉस सी यूनियन बी क्रॉस सी. इफ इट इज यूनियन यू हैव टू राइट ऑल दीज एलिमेंट्स अगेन. है ना. इधर से पहले से स्टार्ट करते हो 1,7 यू विल बी एंड अप विथ 4,10 देन यू क्लोज्ड. राइट. दिस इज वॉट यूनियन इंटरसेक्शन. अंडरस्टूड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट? यस मैडम. या नाउ हियर दिस वन ए यूनियन बी क्रॉस ए इंटरसेक्शन बी. हाउ टू डू इन दिस केस वी फाइंड ए यूनियन बी. यू गेट अ सेट. इन दिस केस ए इंटरसेक्शन बी आई थिंक यू गेट पाई. राइट. ए यूनियन बी मीन्स वॉट. इफ आई से ए यूनियन बी हियर if I say a union b I'll get 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 sets. You remember na sets. All elements will get means what you get here repeated one will get single. See 2 3 4 we'll write then we carry on 1 5 6 because it is not there in this. So completely 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay. A intersection B means what? Nothing is common in them. So it is pi. So you do a cross of this, you get pi. Cross of that means pi. If you have a set and with pi, you get pi only. Okay. The relation is pi. Okay. Empty relation. Now here A nahi hoga. Ye galat hai. So tell me one. Any? ए से नहीं होगा वो गलत है. ए से नहीं होगा. क्रॉस जब भी आएगा ना यूनियन यू वॉन्ट्स इंटरसेक्शन. इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ दैट यू डू इट. दिस इज सिंपल नॉलेज यू शुड नो ओनली फॉर नॉलेज पर्पज. दिस इज we will enter now into types of relations.